Hey guys, welcome back to Krista and See Brill. I'm Krista and I post vegan recipe and lifestyle videos along with little stuff here and there like DIYs. So if that's something you're interested in, please consider liking this video and subscribing so you can be part of the fam. But today I'm going to be doing something a little bit different. You guys asked me a lot about the renovations I'm doing on my house, the progress and things like that. So I'm going to show you guys how I whitewashed my fireplace back there. It was this ugly red color. So if you want to see how I went from this to that, stay tuned. But first, let's go eat some food because it wouldn't be one of my videos if there wasn't any food, right? So let's go. So originally we went to the store to get picture frames for some family photos, but we ended up doing our fireplace also. And if you haven't tried these chip hippies, they're really good. So to start, you're gonna wanna start by taking all the dust off by using a rag or whatever so you have a clean canvas. And then after you're done with that, you're gonna wanna tape and get everything prepared that you don't want to get colored. So I just use painter's tape and trash bags. Then once you're done doing that, you're gonna wanna take your paint and then put it in water to wash it out. They say do a half and half mixture, but I only did like a 1/4 and then mix it all up. Then you're gonna wanna just paint the cracks, paint the rocks, and then blot it out so then it kinda like has a washed out feel. And then that's literally all you do. We only did one layer, and I'll put links down below so you know where I got it. But yeah, this is what we ended up with. It was so easy. Let me know if you guys actually try this because I want to see how yours turned out. So yeah, that's how I did it. Not really like, it's a little bit different DIY video, but you know, it's me. But I hope you guys enjoyed it. I'll see you guys next week. We're going to be testing out some crazy dough. You're supposed to be able to do it like a billion different ways, like use it for everything. So yeah, we're going to be testing that. We're going to be making the dough. We're going to be making some pizza. We're going to be making some pumpkin twists. We're doing it. So yeah, stick around, subscribe, and hang out. Okay, sorry, bye. And yeah, I had braces. It's been a year now, so don't worry about that. I'll see you guys next week. Oh! 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 Snot everywhere! Okay.